up a J right after. We got off the phone, yeah, we just reconnected. Been a while since we spoke. You tell me that it's been destined, but the uncertainty, baby, it made you shy away. Now you're not saying I won't make it, what you trying to say?
Hi, everybody. A little bit before 6 here. I got the tripod. Got my language to memorize here. I have a certification pass off tomorrow, so I want to be able to make sure that I'm prepared before hitting for the rise and grind. I'm going to go for about 45 minutes and head over to do the guests in the West. I wanted to print off some stuff, so let's go. Okay, here I am. Quickly, it's 6:09. Was sending out a post through Hearsay Social. It's our compliance tool that we use to hold the post onto LinkedIn, Facebook, and Twitter. And then, so I wanted to print off some information about Houston. So let's see what we can find here. Marketing. So that way, when I talk today, I think I have a little bit of a gap in the morning when I first start the podcast. So let's have a look here. All right, Global Houston, let's see. So I have to just choose a different page, so I'll print up all 66 pages, no need for all that. So I just want a few talking points for the podcast. So let's go. All right, everybody. Getting everything done that I need to for the day. Just good? Or not everything done for the day, but everything that I need to do here before I run off to the Rise and Grind networking event with the Houston West Chamber of Commerce. So I thought I'd quickly just check in. So one of the things that I've been using a lot lately is OneNote, so that way I'm keeping things organized. I have it on my cell phone. It's also attached then to work, and it automatically syncs, particularly for to-dos and then documents that people end up sending to me that I know I'll need to reference later. You can actually print it and send it to OneNote, so that way then it goes automatically over that. I don't need to print a bunch of paper out. However, sometimes we still need to print out some paper, so just how it works. Sorry, I've noticed that I've been doing that lately. I'm like smacking my lips together when I'm thinking about what to say, or I'm saying the word and the word so. Something that I need to work on and make sure that the tie is up to snuff. There we go. Should hit the belt buckle. I find that since it is 2019 going into 2020, I need to be more strategic with my technology. So I should be leveraging less paper and leveraging more technology, more digital places. Now that means I'm constantly then needing to be connected to some kind of internet or Wi-Fi. However, my cell phone is unlimited data. Almost everywhere I go, my laptop can basically hook to the Wi-Fi somewhere in some shape or form. So it isn't that outrageous. Heck, we're gonna be in 2020. At this point, I think we thought we'd have flying cars and we'd be teleporting things via some kind of, think of it like fax machines for products. We're not yet there, but we can do some different things to be able to make it a little more effective and efficient in our day. Let's go. Here we are, Catina Laredo for the Rise and Grind Houston West Chamber of Commerce. Staying connected. Hey there, everybody. Guest in the West, Hi. Episode number 2. excited to have on the episode today. Who do we have, Devin, that you lined
up? We had Jordan Zale from Seek Media, and then we had Dick Helmy, who is chair of the West Houston Outlook Committee with Fast Sign Graphics, I think. Mm-hmm. So those two guests were our guests in the West today.
All right, so check out the episode. It's going to be live here in the next 24 hours. Mm-hmm. Peace out. Had a wholesaler come in, teach the team, teach me as well, keep us up to date with what's going on out there in the industry, maybe what some of the competitors are doing, where they're taking things, and ultimately how we can leverage our partnership with them. And now heading over, Moab's going to have her root canal finished off, so we're going to watch our little guy. He's been having a little bit of cold, flu-like symptoms, so hopefully he's feeling a little better, and have a little lunchtime. Hopefully the root canal goes well. I have a 3 o'clock call, so let's go. But I do this cause I live like I'ma die today. Passionate about it, you gotta have it of doubt. And I gotta have it of working and earning it. I am out in the city of angels. I know that they're looking out for me. This is my testimony for all of y'all that have been doubting me. The evidence is evident. Music is my medicine, my testament. Meant to be true to you, a legend in the making. Make the best of every moment. Cause nothing lasts forever, but forever I'll be focused. Focus on the now.